Hi, I'm Tom. I just got done skiing the all-new Rossignol Experience 86 Ti. And for all those of you that are hanging on to those old Experience 88s, the black and blue skis, the ones that are super carvy and super energetic, this is the new version and it does everything you'd want it to. Loads up with tons of energy, kicks at the finish of the turn. The Ti in it keeps the ski damp, supple, and really, really powerful. It's definitely not for your faint of heart. This needs to be an advanced intermediate, somebody with really good carving technique, up to a high level expert to really get the most out of this ski. But if you push into it, it gives everything back. So for that guy that's looking for that super carvy but versatile front side ski, gonna spend maybe 10 to 15% of their time off trail, but want something that's not gonna throw them around when the front side gets chopped up, gets moguled out, you get the crud bumps at the end of the day. This is absolutely it.